I'm Rose Beasley and I'm studying the Master of Information Studies at Victoria University. So I got a job at the University of Auckland after I came back from my OE, and the managers there sort of ran a bunch of workshops about the MIS, and it just sounded like a really good option.
I'm Anne Goulding and I'm Professor of Library and Information Management. We aim on the programme to equip students with a body of knowledge to enable them to engage with information and to make it accessible for people in a whole range of different contexts, because information, you know, access to information really increases our quality of life.
The courses open up the possibility to explore new things. It will give you direction on where you want to go. There's a range of possibilities, and the course opens up your eyes to those possibilities.
I think the library industry at the moment needs an incredible range of people, but the key trait that we need is a love and a passion for change. So as the way we can access information change so dramatically, we need people who can keep libraries abreast and even ahead of where those technologies are going.
Hi, I'm Annabelle Snow. I'm an information management consultant at Optimation, and I studied the Masters of Information Studies at Victoria University Wellington. As a consultant, what was really invaluable for me about studying and some of the skills I picked up were a really good broad understanding of the discipline of information management, records management, libraries, archives. So although I don't work in a permanent role doing that, I can understand when I'm talking to clients their situation, so I can talk with them about that, but always grounded in the practice. As a consultant, I find myself drawing on things that I studied all the time. I still pull out textbooks that we used, I look up articles that we were given to read, because all that stuff still feeds into the knowledge I use today.
Through doing this study, I've really deepened my understanding of what I'm actually doing at work. It's really made me appreciate why I'm actually here.
We offer the programme in a very flexible way. We offer face-to-face classes in both Wellington and Auckland, and we also offer evening classes by distance, and that's through video conferencing. We also offer the programme part-time and full-time. So we reach out to the whole of New Zealand. It's not just based in Wellington.
What was really great was when I was studying, there's the option to do online papers in person, or if you can't make lectures, to listen to the recording. That was fantastic because it gave me real flexibility around fitting in my job and other commitments.
They cater for your needs, whether you're studying at home, distance learning, you're on campus, they're quite flexible with fitting in with your routine and your timetable.
In Auckland, there are a couple of face-to-face tutorials for some of the core papers, which I found really useful and quite good for connecting with other people. They take place at Victoria University's Auckland campus.
So the good thing about the choice between doing a certificate, diploma, or going all the way through to the Masters is I was working part-time and at some point had a job I wanted to do cropped up. I could have still graduated with a well-recognised and well-rounded qualification.
Victoria University is the only provider of postgraduate information studies programs in New Zealand. That puts us in quite a privileged position that we have the opportunity to educate the leaders of the profession of the future.
I think someone who's thinking about studying should choose Victoria because the blend of academic and study about the discipline of information management with the connections to the industry, the exposure to jobs and what was going on was just the perfect mix for me.
Yes, I would recommend somebody did it. It's rare to see a job advertisement that doesn't directly mention a tertiary degree in library studies as being an ideal thing to have.
The reason why I chose to study at Victoria was I know that they had a strong information studies program and just also different avenues you can take the master's qualification. There's not just in archiving or in library. You can actually branch out into broader areas. The staff of Vic encourage you to keep abroad and try new things, become flexible so you can actually become hireable.